changing weather. Oh, it's quite nice this morning, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, is there a hammer around?
One right next to me.
On the wall, yes. It's literally some rain to come down, isn't it? To do this.
You have any
love ones, love ones. Yeah. Definitely getting down to the rough stuff now, aren't we?
Yeah.
I don't think it's going to be anything, to be honest, yeah. Not anything, sort of, you know, worth worrying about.
No.
Oh, that's a nice one.
What, heart him?
No, stone.
What, he's got on.
Beautiful, I like that one.
It's pretty wide. Well, it's not absolutely peeling it down. Let's have a quick scan around there to make sure. Do you know what I mean? We've got all the good ones.
Down, isn't it? We're lucky.
It's been interesting today, isn't it?
It's the season to be jolly, fa la 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 la.
not the time to suck on a nice lolly. La 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 la.
See that garden?
Can't think small and start to be jolly. No, 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 no. I need some fitting star phones. La, 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 la. Do you know what? Realistically, yeah.
Yeah.
If you get a good Christmas song, you are sorted for life, aren't you?
Yeah,
of
course you are. Like, literally. You know the Slade song?
Yeah.
Well, the head singer of Slade said in an interview the other day,
from what he makes over Christmas in royalties, sorts him for the rest of the year.
Yeah.
He can live off that, never mind the rest of, you know.
There you go. There you go.
So there you go, mate, that's our task. We need to write a Christmas song.
Well, yeah, but on a serious note, if we actually write a Christmas song,
yeah,
we are going to literally be...
Are you still looking for a thin slope?
Not like, see that line there? It's on the chart. I'm just trying to flatten this off and then... we'll literally just keep building then until we run out of stone. The problem is, I'm just sort of struggling really to get it flat. That's actually quite a nice one, that. This. Are you ready for this? Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Mate.
Yeah, that fits better than that.
That's it. I need to see what I'm doing with the top course, really, because we'll keep building it. We'll keep going until we basically run out, like, it's too fat. I don't know what we're going to do with the top, really. And it's just ruined everything.
Stay positive,
go along and peg all that. That's why you dress on the floor. I said, don't love it anymore, got no grip. Oh! Beautiful size. Thinking about it.
Yeah.
Drown or burn?
I think I'd rather,
well, like, obviously, yeah, burnt to death. Probably burnt to death.
I assume you would sort of like.
Surely you'd faint first, I don't know. What a lovely thing to say on a Tuesday. I know you're.
Probably the worst ways to die ever, isn't it?
Well,
either of them.
Yeah.
So which are the worst would you rather
put? It's just a bit weird. It must be a bit of a weird situation to be able to pick.
Well, someone like, I don't know. Basically, they're going to kill me.
Yeah.
I have to choose. I don't
treasure, Cam!
Another lung tonic.
What's lung tonic?
I don't know. Lung tonic. Surely it's got to be like an old apothecary. Apothecary?
What's apothecary mean?
It's like the, where you, it's basically like the olden day pharmacy. It's where you used to get all your medicines and potions. And what does it say? Old bridges. Google it. Look at what we found. There's loads of these in here. So, O-Bridges, and it's lung tonic. I don't know if you can see that. There you go. You see that? Lung. Because I thought it said lung tonic. I thought it was just like, you know what I mean? Schweppes or something. Lung tonic.
Yeah,
O-W. Bridges, yeah.
Lung tonics were common in the 19th and early 20th century, in the days before antibiotics. Lung infections would hang on, especially in damp, cold winter, not helped by the smoke from coal fires and unregulated industrial air pollution. Lung tonics were basically formulations to help you cough up phlegm and clear your chest, and occasionally contain something to relax you. I'm assuming.
This is basically like a, when? 18th century?
No, 19th and early 20s. 1801 to 33.
1801 to 1833?
No, I'm not reading
it. Do you know what? You've done really well there.
Two shelves.
Yeah.
Where? Right in front of you.
That.
No.
There's one.
Oh, yeah. And then there's one in the other stone there. Two shelves, mate.
We found some more treasures. Come on, YouTube friends! Shell? That one's quite good actually, look, because it's got the lines. Oh, we're getting right in the old treasure.
A T-Rex was like, you know,
a story of a building.
No,
No. Like, see that twig there? Mate, there's a lot of twigs. I'm pretty sure, you know, like an elephant?
Yeah.
They're slightly bigger than an elephant. So you think, probably that, I'd say. See that tree there? I'd probably say that's like the top of his head. So I reckon it's skull. It must be like a tun bag.
Like a dumpy bag.
Probably, at least. But then the heads are massive, aren't they? Trying to change a bed sheet, mate. I imagine a T-Rex trying to eat a sandwich. Done alright today, though. What we built from there. Beautiful, mate. It's pretty warm there. Well, get this flat now. We might probably do it today, wouldn't it? And then stone up, so that's why I want to get this course solid.
Yeah.
And then on top, mate, it's just going to be sort of just there, isn't it? Really?
Yeah, that's nice.
I have to try it. I do like a healthy portion of both sweet corn and lemon juice.
I do like lemon juice.
Imagine just eating sweet corn,
mate. I happily would.
What, for a week? What would your poo be like?
It'd be like goat, wouldn't it? It'd be like rabbit droppings.
Recycle it.
Oh.
Well, I don't know.
Please try that.
What, eat sweet corn for a week?
Yeah, or a day. Literally, the only thing you eat is sweet corn.
Yeah.
Imagine what it'd be like, because obviously you're not putting anything else. It's literally sweet corn and water.
Yeah.
Do it for 2 days.
I would get
I'll buy the sweet corn.
I mean, like, if I'm making a meal, I'm putting sweet corn in it. I'll buy a tin of sweet corn and I'll just start eating.